Thank you. No. Thank you. Keep your composure!
Stop it, I got it. Why'd you give me the leg?
Okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
For months to get familiar with how your own breast feels.
Remember to do it regularly.
Place your right arm above your head.
Use the tips of your three middle fingers on your left hand to feel for lumps in your right breast.
Press firmly enough to know how your breast feels. A firm ridge in the lower curve of each breast is normal. Always examine your breast in the same way, going around your breast in a circular pattern from the nipple to the outside.
The goal is to become familiar with what lumps and bumps are there from month to month, so you can tell if a new one is forming or if one seems to be getting bigger.
Repeat the process on your left breast using the fingers of your right hand. You might find doing it in the shower helps, as the soap makes your fingers slide easier.
I'm
That's perfect. I'm going to record you for the next, like, 20 minutes, and then I'm going to piece together bits of sounds to make you sound like a Chinese person. Like, you just went, "Aww," but I didn't get to record that. So can you just do it again? Aww.